in the Royal Opera House.
Victoria Museum, London, England.